Just really excited to make the tournament. We've been working, you know, I've been here 6 years working towards getting to this point. Especially happy for our three seniors. They've been there right a long way with us, and from our first ACC wins to this point where, you know, we're top 25, top 30 in the country. So it's really exciting to be going to the tournament. Obviously getting Baylor in the first round is a challenging first round opponent, but everybody's pretty good at this point to make the tournament. And going to Georgia is exciting. They've often hosted the NCAAs. So being there will be a neat place to play as well.
It's always exciting to host. You know, I know the guys are looking forward to that. Have our crowd out, support us would be great. Play Coastal Carolina first round. I know they won their conference tournament. So, you know, we'll have to go and do some research on them, get some scouting, and we'll be ready to go.
It'll give us an opportunity to get some good practice in and then really get ready to go. I think, you know, it'll be the first time all semester where we haven't been worried about homework when we go play. So I think we should be in position to play really well. Our doubles will obviously be important. We've been working on our doubles the last several months. You know, we've played some really good matches against some great teams, and we'll have to do that against Baylor.
You know, first 7-8 days since the tournament have been great. Guys are motivated. We've been working hard. Hopefully we'll be able to carry that over. You know, obviously we were playing, you know, our best tennis towards the end of the year, which is what we kind of talked about. So we're very hopeful that's going to carry on to our regional at home.